We have no access there, but we do there, you see.
Amita. You have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the south, but the north has been cut off from us because of Kingsbridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the north. Now, the bridges heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it, drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest.
Amita, I got the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Ajay, this is the closest we've been to the north in years. Thank you. And it goes without saying, good luck and please, don't let yourself killed.
Thank you. I'm going to shoot your face off. Watch out.
Amita, I captured the bridge. I'll patch you through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shit, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Pekinmin's elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck. Attention, people of Kirat. Ajay Gale, hero of the Golden Spark, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against Pagan Min's tyranny. All forces, move in to secure the bridge.
Die, Golden Pet! Die!
Die faster!
For the animal! Stay away, have got time!
Die faster!
Freedom. fighters are almost at the bridge. They'll secure it. Rendezvous with them. You've struck a resounding blow for freedom.
It's ready! Watch out!
I owe you my life.
On behalf of the Golden Path and its righteous leader, Amita, yeah! Thank you. You've paved the way for freedom, and it's a road that will drive straight over pagan men.
I see Gale! He's below us!
Visual, unconfirmed!
You're no match for me! Look out below!
Don't give them an inch!
Pagan's light will illuminate the path to victory and bring peace to Kirata.
back, Alec! I'm coming! Alec, you better run!
Epidemic proportions and must be stopped. Begin to Yeah. I don't know why we're not out there doing it.
Get him! Copy.
Where did he go?
You
think you have a chance?
Time to die.
Die, golden pet! Die!
Swallow this. I'll get him! Throwing a grenade! No sign of him. I'm going to look around. Make sure everything is in order.
Leave no stone unturned.
Wait, I'm climbing down.
See, I've got time. Find him.
Do you know what?
Take them down. Take them down.
Do you know more? I've had enough of this. We need to catch him. Leave no stone unturned.
Where did he go?
Got it in the air! taking a higher position! Take cover!
Copy!
Leave those holes unturned!
All clear!
Fear nothing.
Where did he go?
Cow sucking piece of baboon ass.
Thank you. I want the killer found!
Contact!
What? Shot fire! Shot fire!
I got the alarm!
Hey, get down! Get down! Yeah, we'll get it.
Thank you.
Secure. The threat's gone.
Find and destroy.
Copy!
All clear.
For our father's land.
Bring him to me! Copy that!
Mr. Chiffon, I found your latest design, but leopard print?
Don't be tacky, Ajay. This isn't the Real Housewives of Dhani Desh. I am an artist. Who do you think created the Royal Army's look? Do you think Pagan just pulled his exquisite suits out of thin air? His entire image is a result of my skill at balancing silhouette, proportion, and fit. And what was my thanks? A death warrant? Because he couldn't stand the thought that his clothes might not be one of a kind. So I need you to trust me when I say that fashion doesn't just happen and that leopard skin is the right choice for this comic.
Okay, I'm sorry. I trust you.
Thank you, Ajay. You know, Min Friedman in a sense. Royal Taylor. What more could one aspire to be? But I? Now, I can create whatever or whomever. And I'm glad it's for you. Now get out there and be fierce.
Mr. Chiffon, I found the design you left for me. How am I supposed to know which wolf is the pack leader?
I wish I could be there when the alpha male takes down the alpha wolf. All the reports I have gathered from recent attacks say the leader can be distinguished from the rest of the pack by sleek black coat. I can picture it on you now, and it looks fantastic. Be fierce, Ajay.
You keep saying that. Be fierce. What does that even mean?
When I say be fierce, means live intensely and without fear. Be bold and strive for quality in all you do. Above all, be free to express yourself however you fucking well please, regardless of what others think. That's fierce.
Mr. Chiffon, I got your design for the bearskin.
Oh, I think it's gonna bring out the real you, Ajay. It's rough, a little jejune, but a creature of the mountains, and bearskin with untamed violence.
Thank you. I guess I never really saw myself in a bear.
You never do. Sometimes it just happens. You will find your prey in a cave not far from an old cabin. Be fierce. And happy hunting.
Yeah. were going to work me to death in their mines, or some hard labor. I wasn't alone. They have other people too. You have to help them.
Leave it to me.
For doing this, for kidnapping my family.
I'll make them pay.
Those people. Everyone you save is another soldier in the Golden Pass, and thanks to you, we have a lot of soldiers now.
So tired.
please.
This is justice. The strong rule over the weak. They are too simple to know it, though.
Well then, what are you?
Look, I'm not the only one in trouble. Yuma runs slave labor, and more people need help. I'll tell you where.
I'll take care of it.
Help me!
It's dark and it's small. I won't survive.
Small prisons where they keep prisoners before killing them, or making them whores, or putting them in Durgesh.
Say no more. I'll save them.
They were going to send me to a prison camp. I know which one, but you can save people.
I'll help out.
I can't leave. They have my friends, too, locked away in a place with less hope than here.
Leave them to me.
Yeah. This is AJ. What's the delivery?
Book banned by pagan mints. We've been reprinting them and building secret libraries all over Kirak. Will you help?
Sure. The pen is mightier than the sword, right?
But not as mighty as a rocket launcher. But I'll send you the truck's location. But do you read real books and not casual picture books or romance novels? I mean hardcore military history. Art of War? What about one classmates? Seven Pillars of Wisdom? No? Well, that's okay. As long as you're reading. You know, the people we're bringing these books to have nothing. Damn, truckers always drive too fast on these roads. We're going around! Hang on! This rig wasn't designed to go. Our job to educate them about everything. Books contain the whole of human knowledge. Min knows that knowledge is power. And knowing is half the battle. Enemies on our tail! Vehicle incoming! In the road ahead!
could say these library books are overdue.
Another one of your bad jokes. I won't get fooled again.
Thank you. These books will promote literacy throughout the entire country. Don't forget to check out the library sometime.
Hey, it's AJ. So what's this about a boat?
We, liberated some gold from the KEO mine. All the roads have guard checkpoints, so we're using the river instead. Can you help?
Aye, aye.
Okay. I'll take that as a yes. Sending you the coordinates. Village, but there's a danger it will spoil, so we need to move quickly.
No problem.
I'll send you the coordinates now, and be careful. The roads out there are treacherous. ride started. So, Omkari's having a baby, na? I thought she was just getting fat. She was great with a gun. You know, she could shoot a fly off a yak's ass from 100 meters away. It was always shut up and drive. Whatever we were delivering, she made sure we got it there. And this delivery is extra important. People are scraping by on dirt soup. That haramzada Min is taking us backward, not forward. Omkari would make sure the food gets to those villages, and she'd make sure I was safe doing it.
Did you hear the news? Omkari had a baby girl. Is that a food shipment?
That's great news. And yes, but it's not for you.
I guess we'll get it unloaded. So hungry.
Thanks for filling in for Omkari, bhai. And you know, I think she'd be proud. Good work.
This is AJ, reporting for duty.
Ah, AJ, perfect. We have a shipment of weather balloons to deliver to our comrades in the mountains. Can you protect the truck and the driver?
Sure, send me the coordinates.
2 steps ahead of you, my friend. Ah, you're here. We can leave whenever you're ready. No room in the cab. You'll have to ride on top of the truck. You're probably wondering what we're doing delivering a bunch of weather balloons, yeah? We can't afford spy satellites, so the balloons carry digital cameras over Min's facilities. A GPS beacon so we can recover it when it comes back to Earth. From there, it's a simple matter of pulling the memory card out and sorting through the images. It's the best way to collect intel about Min's training grounds, his gulags, even troop movements. Not bad, eh? You know what they say. Necessity is the mother of invention, my friend. Left side! Left side! Roads here are very steep. Got a ship too low here. This might be slow going. Hey, there's an ammo crate over there. Hop off the truck if you need to resupply. the tunnel! Watch your head! Behind us! They're behind us!
Ajay, there's no time to lose.
Why should I care?
Come here, quick!
Ah! Eagle! is the best working gun I've ever had.
Why are they so important? She doesn't give up, does she?
Over here. I need to talk to you.
I'm in.
Okya!
You now!
What is going on here? The alarm!
Why should I care?
Come here, quick!
I need to ask you. Thank you.
a giant battering ram.
I like Risk.
Yeah, well, this job's full of it. I need Lieutenant Yadav taken out. There will be lots of soldiers around, so keep quiet, and if possible, hide the lieutenant's body. But make sure to take his dog tags.
I think I can handle it.
I know you can. I'll mark the location on your map. There also looks to be a cave nearby that may give you the perfect lookout.
No ghost, but I'll do it.
Ajay, great. I'll show you where it is on the map.
As you can see, you'll have to think before every move or you'll be spotted in an instant.
I'm not afraid.
Okay, don't be seen. That includes hiding the body if you can. I want them to think the target disappeared for as long as possible.
Find and destroy.
Don't worry. I can do it.
You sure? Eddie was one of my best. Silent, unseen, and deadly, yaar. Great at hiding bodies, too. But he isn't here, and we need to act.
Then I'm your guy.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll mark the target's location on your map. It's a training camp full of men flowing with testosterone and ready to pop. You take your time and look around. I've heard of hidden passageways, but I don't know where. Good luck.
No sign of him.
Leave no stone unturned. Keep looking.
Oh. 有冇搞错啊? Where did he go?
Fear nothing.
They're dead because of the Royal Army.
Where can I find these guys?
Near a cave where they made us mine for gold. I'll show you on your map. Nearly everybody is dead from the exposure, but I was able to escape, make it back here.
And you think they're gathering more workers?
More slaves, yes. They have quotas to meet. They need to get the mine working again. We were just a means to an end for them. Easily replaceable.
I'll shut it down. What's this about bees?
You! Can you help me? The Royal Army took over my bee farm. Soldiers found gold in the area, threw me out. Now they're getting ready to burn the hives.
Where's your farm?
I'll show you on your map. Please, bees may be small, but they're integral. The Royal Army doesn't realize this. All they care about is mining gold.
I understand. I'll save your bees. Yeah.
secure and secure.
What, you? Casualties here! I want the killer found!
Understood. I'm going down there.
Cover me! I will flush him out!
Where did he go?
Fear nothing.
I can help.
Great! Here, I'll mark the location where I hear they're planning that ambush. Actually, just give me a minute to get fixed up. I'll come with you.
No, you stay. Sounds like I'll need to move quick.
Yes, if you can stop them, not only will you save the lives of the convoy drivers, but the convoy will be able to deliver supplies to the baker. Supplies he can then get to the people.
I'll do it. Let me help you.
I appreciate that, but you're just one man. Soldiers are all over our village. Do you really think you can kick them out?
I can try.
Thank you. I'll show you the location on your map. The building should provide plenty of cover, but keep your eyes open. They'll be everywhere.
I'll get you your home back.
Stand looking. Something's rotten.
Huh?
Copy that. Say,
Katan! Find him!
Where did he go? Belega! Kill whoever did that!
Take them down! Take them down!
Stay alert!
You worm! Come out in the open and fight!
AJ, where's the campsite?
I'm sending you the coordinates now. Oof! I just heard one. It sounds close. Please hurry!
Okay, I'll be there as fast as I can.
Ajay, my friend, I...
You're a warrior. Remember that.
What? What? No.
Watch out!
They seem to come out of nowhere. They sure move fast.
Hit them with anything that would slow them down. Grenades, mines, Molotovs.
There!
Be careful!
Trying to fuck you, it's bears. Will this ever end?
I read you. Go ahead.
God bless us. I'm sending you our location now. Wolves are prowling the area, so be careful.
Will do.
Thank the gods you're here. Hurry, plant some mines. We need to keep the wolves at bay for as long as possible. The civilians were on their way to the crater. He's been sneaking people out through his shop. They were attacked.
Ben George,
Ajay,
why would you do
always
that?
Always a pleasure to see.
I never knew wolves were so aggressive.
Keep shot! They're only nice to the human voices. It's not good for anyone.
Run, 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 run!
Is everything gonna be okay?
Thanks to you, yes. And now other refugees won't have to worry about wolves on their way to the baker.
Hey, Jay here. How can I help?
I'm sending you our location. Just get here as fast as you can and bring weapons!
No problem. Why? Did the climbers provoke them?
No, they're just starving. Now grab some Molotovs, I can hear them coming.
They move like that.
Nothing of mine.
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Die, kitty, kitty. Watch out,
all this leopard print and blood. Looks like someone massacred New Jersey.
New Jersey? But is that some kind of animal? Well, anyway, thanks for your help.